The Red Hot Zorro, $1.75. Beaten comprehensively last run, but that was by Carentia. He's no lone ranger there. As the last few are loaded away, 350 Cutie Lee light on, $5. McLaren Mystique, we're ready to go. Set racing. Hot Zorro is out only fairly. Speed from Cutie Lee. Hot Zorro's pushing hard now. They bump together going to the first bend. Cutie Lee got over. Cutie Lee drew away. Hot Zorro bumping in second spot with Nero Shiraz. Then McLaren Mystique. Next Weblek Queen and Spicy Jill. Down the back, Cutie Lee the leader. Away by 2.5 on Hot Zorro. Then came Nero Shiraz and behind those McLaren Mystique up to the turn. Front runner here is Cutie Lee. Clear of Hot Zorro. It's Cutie Lee in front. Cutie Lee first, second Nero Shiraz charging late, and third McLaren Mystique, and then Hot Zorro, Webleg Queen and Spicy Jill. The time here is around 30 and 40. After the running of race number 5, Cutie Lee, Kathy Johnston with a double. She had the pace to get over and get the lead and has been too good here. It'll be 7, 4, 2 and 1. Time here is around 30 and 40. Cutie Lee, number 7, Kathy Johnston. Second going to 4, Nero Shiraz for Aussie Czechia. And third placing should go the way of number 2, which is McLaren Mystique. So 7, 4, 2. We await numbers. Time around 30 and 40 after race 5 at Angle Park. Numbers here 7, 4, 2, 1. 7, 4,